Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Yeah, my people, I greet the house. I greet the full house. Just a quick one because the rate of Nigerian youth coming up to think they just don't want to accept hard work. They feel the easy way out. They want to scam, everybody's scammable. Even up to the extent of even their fellow brothers in Europe. They will scam you. If you send their money back home, they will scam you. All they do on Facebook is to look for who to scam. There's no dignity among nobody back home anymore. All our youths are so redundant. All they do come to social media to look for the easiest way to make a means out of their life. But life is not supposed to be like that. Not be so we take grow up. What happened to now? Out of 120 million people, we now have about 80 million or 90 million or even 100 million. They are all scammers. The president is a scammer. The political parties are scammers. The youths are just so scam. They are scamming as well. Is that how Nigeria will grow? That I'm even afraid to accept friend requests from Nigerian people. Once they say you friend requests, you accept. The next thing, they're going to tell you business proposal, this investment. If you get that investment, make yourself rich and don't bring that proposal to me. Make yourself rich for crying aloud. As you feel make yourself rich, I go feel still know how to get that investment if it is genuine. So for crying out loud, Nigerian youth, channel your energy to find a way to liberate yourself from this slavish mentality una day. Una they die. Now scam. Now scam, una want to survive. Now scam go develop a nation. Now scam will make technology grow for Nigeria. Now scam will make industries go further. Do not scam. Do not take scam to build a business. It's just scam, all you guys are thinking about. Scam. 419. So that you go even want to scam your brother away in Europe. You come with another name. Find one fine girl. Picture put. So maybe your brother like woman away. You go post there, they chat with her. Make you to say in a mugu because you're not giving money, you are catcher. Is that how you guys are thinking? You guys should wake up from your slumber because that country is dead. You guys, the product of the 90s, make Nigeria go bad. Too bad. You guys are not just helping that country. You are all born scammers. Born scammers. All of you now, Niger bet. BBN, Niger, now no what to be use of Nigeria, now be failures to Nigeria. Now be failures to Nigeria. You guys are not just what to be used. How can a nation produce a lot of scammers like this? Nobody is thinking how to fight to make the country good. Nobody thinks say how to go look whether Buhari there for Abuja or Asoro. Everybody just focus on scam. How can Nigeria be great? Like this, scam. They pay me for now. Make una scam on Facebook, but now if you scam you, make a tell now. Make una try come with any color come. When I like, make una take my face, put a Beyonce there. I go chat with you, but I go not say you be scam. Make una not come, make una not try my page again, Andrew Mofuma. Make una your whole na peace. Make una go found out with scam. As all of una say una be scam. Scam. Scammers. Scammers! The only thing Nigerian people know now to scam. Only to scam. Nigerian youths are just very good in scamming. They celebrate scamming today. You will be good scammer, they're going to celebrate you. SAS, Lukuna, he deal with you now small. Government cost tire, cost cement sars come out. But we're not good, though. Now be scammers. Now go can I go shop shit, come. Now found a papa with a mama with a key. Because of a selfish interest. Papa will burn you. You go find bread, buy club giver to kill her. Because you want just get small money. Nigeria youths, what do they do? You're not good at all. You're not good. I'm afraid of you guys. I'm really, really afraid of you guys. I'm afraid to accept friend requests from Nigeria because all of them are scam. All of them are scam. Everybody from Nigeria with my friend list, where they're on my friend list. Now, the few ones who are not there, if you chat with me, I look where they go. Before you they go, because they beg me money, I will tell you, say, shut up there. Me, myself, I'm supposed to be a scammer. But I choose the honorable way out. I don't want to be a scammer. When I always want to be a scammer, I'm not going to notice of this scamming. Make una hold una lesson. Make una learn una lesson. Make una not come this wall, this page, come ever try scam. Because myself, I know what thing they. During the days of Ezego, Fred Ajudwa, Godi Bende, they not scam their brothers, they not scam their papa, they not scam their mama. They go scam Oyibo. But today, Nigerian youths, now who they go scam just to chop? Scam their brother, kill their brother, sister, just because they want chop. Make una be careful. At the verse owner, Nigerian scammers. At the verse owner, on our way not good again. Look on our learn a lesson. At the verse owner, seriously. Before they will say they go scam Oyibo, but una they find anybody to scam. Not care who it be. Not this one smart passers. Because we're in Europe. We know they pick money for street too. I know the pain I passed through for the past 2 months. So let no scammer call this place. Come send many messages. Google kid that scammer. Devil will strike her dead on arrival. I'm done with you.